Good afternoon, everybody. Myself, Vanna Rawat from Lucknow. Today, I am going to discuss on this topic, cyber criminal. How are committed their crime and what is their target? So, if we are going to discuss on this topic, we need to know what is cyber crime. Basically, cyber crime and criminals are committed crime with the help of electronic gadget like computers, mobile, and networking for gain to profit. Cyber criminals are individual and a team of people who use to technology to commit malicious activity on digital system or networks with the intention of stealing sensitive company information and personal data. Cyber criminals are known to access cyber criminal underground markets found in a deep web to trade malicious goods and services such as hacking tools, stolen data, and many more. Cyber criminal underground market are known to specialize in certain product and service. For example, in our country, some software are paid, but some websites are given the half or minimum price, not full. So basically, as such websites are made by criminals. So in the dark web, like paid full gaming series and movies. So that is called cyber criminals. And now we are talking about how many type of cyber criminals. Basically 7 to 8 type of, but mostly they are called hackers, like organized hacker, white hackers, black, gray, and all. So white hackers are authorized person. They are utilize programming activity aptitude for good and lawful reason, like for government authorized governmental agencies. And in gray hackers, as such hackers, they are utilized data for their own profit, but not intentionally harm to anyone. In black hacker, they as such hacker who violated crime network society for personal gain. In they are called unethical hackers. In organized hacker, that is hub of cyber criminals like terrorist and state sponsored hackers, hacktivists, and all. We can call it organized hacker, organization of cyber criminals. And if we can talk about their targets in like corporate house and bank, financial institution, government department, military and intelligence organization, and even research academies institutionally could be their target or participating computer crimes. And reason for cyber crimes, so capacity to store data in comparatively small space, like the computer has unique characteristic of storing data is a very small space. This effort to get right of or drive information either through physical or virtual medium make it much easier. Easy to access in the problem come across in guard computer system from unauthorized entrance, in that there is likelihood of not due to individual error, but due to complex technology by secretly fix like a logic bomb, key loggers that can steal entrance code, superior voice, or reorders, retina image, can trick biometric systems like bypass, firewall can be used to get past many a security system. And in complex, the computer work on operating system, and these operating system in turn are composed of million of code. that human being mind is fallible, is not possible that there might not a lapse at any stage. And in cyber criminal take a reward of this weakness and goes through the computer system. So negligence is a very strong link to human conduct. It is as a result very like that while defending a computer system, there may be any carelessness which is turned to provide a cyber criminal to achieve way in the control over the computer. Loss of evidence. Next, in loss of evidence is an extremely ordinary and obvious problem, as all the data are routinely destroyed. Additionally, set of information outside the defensive degree are also paralyzes the system of crime cyber criminals. In summary, both cyber criminals are intruders intruding into the computer facilities of other person or organization unauthorized. The modus operandi, like crime scene reconstruction, and they steal password and come in the security system of a computer system. They access the classified information and use the same for mischief, gain, destroying data, utilize the paid time and on their internet, manipulate debit cards, account and limits, forgery, theft. That is thank you, sir.